from the field. Yale's missed all five shots. Rusin pulls up free throw line, swish.
Another contested three by the Catamounts defensively.
Coming into the game, but he hits one there. 3-2, Yale's got the lead. Ethan O'Day back to the basket in the paint, twists inside, lays it up, and in, and one.
Big time right there, just caught it on the block.
Trey Blue is checked into the game along with Clancy Rugg. As a give and go down low, O'Day, the finish with the flush. Lob down low, caught there by Kelly, stuffed underneath as Apfel got a big paw on it. Yale's got a lead now, 8-7. Backdoor cut to Elbaum, and he lays it up and in over the shoulder. 11-10, Catamount lead. Bokel into the lane, Leibop for Crank up with the right hand, and he lays it in. Lobs it to the far side. Pritchard, a long time to look at a three, front rim, and the rebound tracked down by Rusin. He's looking to push. Candon back the other way. Shimmy's right. Protects the ball. Leads it up and in.
That was a tremendous move by Rusin.
He's down low. Kreisberg working on Apfel. Spins baseline. Baby hook good off the window. Lob it the other way for Apfel. Attacks inside. Rises. Lays it up and in. Count that. And one.
Nice finish right there by Apfel. Going right at the rim.
Kreisberg pondered the three. Didn't take it. Tries to hand it to Gray. Sloppy pass. Elbaum takes it away. Here's Josh in transition for Rusin. Mid-air shot, bounces around the rim and falls through. Catamounts, here's Trey Blue along the baseline. Wraparound feed finds Krenka, scoops it with the left and gets it to go to Vokel. Dribbles towards the elbow, quick spin move, shovels it away for Kilpatrick, who lays it up and in. Now to Brian Vokel, fires it down low to Kilpatrick, who rises and rocks the rim with both hands. Down Austin Morgan. Down low, Kilpatrick catches a nice pass from Candon Rusin. 65-52. Cats come away with the win, and they can enjoy their turkey and stuffing tomorrow with a 3-1 record.
Good win tonight against a good Yale team. Great to play in front of our home fans the night before Thanksgiving, and I thought we were obviously a little slow offensively early. I thought defensively we were fantastic in the first half. I thought at the end of the game our defense broke down a little bit, but our offense was really good. And a couple guys. That really were big contributors tonight that I'm happy to see.
We were pretty much shutting them out in the beginning part, so we were able to keep it close, and then our offense started getting going in the second half, and we were able to kind of expand the lead, and it was just a great effort by all of our guys.
It's, tough stretch here early, three tough games on the road. We were able to come out 2-1, and I think we're playing a little bit better each time out, which is what we want to do through this non-conference schedule as we approach league play. So, it's good to see, and I'm happy for the guys. We'll get a couple days off here, and that turkey's going to taste good tomorrow.